Imagine being an astronaut. Astronaut Curtis ready to walk on the moon. I love walking on the moon and seeing the Earth below. Being an astronaut is so much fun. Well, it's time to go home now. Ready for liftoff.
Curtis. Curtis!
Astronaut Curtis safely home from his trip to the moon.
How was the moon, Curtis?
Oh, it was fantastic. what's that?
When I was growing on up, 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 getting big, big, bigger each day. If you'd asked me what I was gonna be, here's what I'd say. A farrier. Clang,
farrier.
Clang,
what's
clang.
A farrier?
A farrier puts the horseshoes onto the horse's hooves. Now, if you'd be so kind, Mr. Horse.
Right.
Okay, just get the horseshoe into position. Good. Now I'll nail it in.
Does it hurt when you nail a horseshoe onto a horse hoof?
No, not at all. Horses' hooves are very tough and strong. Kind of like clipping a fingernail. Doesn't hurt a bit.
All right.
Okay? Tuck, 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 tuck. There you go. How does that feel, Mr. Horse?
Let's see. Hey, good job. Right. It feels great. And it didn't even hurt.
Meow, meow.
Hey.
When I was growing on up, 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 getting big, big, bigger each day. If you asked me what I was gonna be, here's what I'd say. A pilot.
Hey, you guys want to take a ride in my airplane?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Go.
Oh, hey, hey, Kimmy, Karla.
Hey.
All right. What did you guys want to be when you were growing up, huh?
Oh, well, exactly what we are. Part of the Hi-5 band.
A band? Mm-hmm. Yeah, the Hi-5 band.
Yeah. Oh,
yeah, that's a good idea.
We're Hi-5, this is what we do.
Since I was little, I've always wanted to be a stylist, and I still do. These guys said I could practice on them, and I need a lot of practice. Okay, we'll start with your hair first. Now, we'll give Jen's hair a good wash and then a head massage. Your fingers ready? When I was growing on up, 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 getting big, big, bigger each day. If you asked me what I was gonna be, here's what I'd say. A stylist!
Oh, that feels great, Karla.
Well, thanks. Now, Curtis's hair is wet, so we're just going to give it a good rub dry. Right. Oh, sorry, Curtis, the towel's in your eye. Drying hair is a good workout for your hands. Right. Now it's time to brush Curtis's hair. Oh, your brush is ready? Okay. Ah, well, I'm having some trouble getting it down. Maybe hair gel will work. Get a good glob of hair gel. Yeah, all right, great. Okay, Jen, now we'll put your hair up. You want to sing while we work? While I was growing on up, 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 getting big, big, bigger each day. If you asked me what here's what I'd say. A stylist. Oh, I seem to have forgotten I was going to cut their hair. Now, where are my scissors? Here they are. I was just going to pretend.
Hey, I've borrowed this train set from a friend of mine. I love trains, and when I was little, I wanted to be a train engineer. This one is a model of an old steam train. Rattle, 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 toot, toot. See? It's got a tall chimney at the top for all the steam to come out of. And this car, it's pretty cool. It's got rows of wheels that go round and round, rattle, 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 along the windy train track. And lots of windows for all the passengers to look out of as they travel on the train. Engineer Shaun, ready for departure. Taking the passengers through the city. Here we go. If I could build a city, what would it be? Houses for the people, roads for you and me. Tracks for all the trains rattling round the town. Bridges that go over, towers rising from the ground. Where I'd climb to the top and watch it all passing by. All right. I've cut a semicircle shape out of this tube to make a tunnel. So the trains can go clackety-clack along the track and under the tunnel. Clackety-clack, clackety-clack, clackety-clack. And on the other side of the tunnel is the station, where the train stops to let people off. Oh, a rectangle box for a station. A train takes people to the station after a hard day at work in the city. I guess the people need some houses to go home to. Let's see. Box houses. Box houses all in a row. All right, what else does my city need? Maybe a bridge over the track. So the people can get from one side of the railway track to the other. Over the bridge! Oh, there's some empty space over here. How about a hill made of a plastic bowl? Ta-da! Instant hill. I think my city needs some office buildings too. Maybe a tower also. A big, tall cylinder tower. All right, you ready for the trains again? Oh, I just remembered. One last thing. All aboard! If I could build a city, what would it be? Houses for the people, roads for you and me. Tracks for all the trains, rattling round the town. Bridges that go over, towers rising from the ground. Where I'd climb to the top and watch it all passing by. Trains coming into the station, slowing down. Being an engineer was so much fun. Engineer Shaun, time to go home.
There. Today I'm practicing to be a florist. Well, a florist has a cool job because they arrange flowers. So I've put each color together for each member of Hi-5. Oh, well, I think Jen will like these red ones. Yeah, red for Jen. Oh, and I think I'll give this yellow bunch to Shaun. And these blue ones can be for Curtis, because Curtis likes blue. And I'm sure Karla will love these white ones. Well, now all I need is some wrapping paper.
Jup Jup joke!
Oh. Yeah. This paper should be perfect. There are 1, 2, 3, 4 sheets. For 1, 2, 3 bunches of flowers. Well, wait a minute. 1, 2, 3 bunches of flowers? Well, I'm sure I had 4 bunches. 1 for Jen, 1 for Shaun, 1 for Curtis, and... Oh, where's the bunch of white flowers for Karla? Well, what did I do with them? Well, I walked over here, then I opened the cupboard, then I got some paper, and then I walked back. Oh, but they're still not here. Is someone playing a trick on me?
Maybe.
Well, what am I supposed to do? Oh, wait a minute. Well, let's see how many flowers are in each bunch. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, perfect. Well, I think I can sort this out. There's 1 sheet of paper for each person. Well, that's 4 sheets. 1 for Jen, 1 for Shaun, 1 for Curtis, and 1 for Karla. And then 1 red flower for Jen, 1 for Shaun, 1 for Curtis, and 1 for Karla. Next, 1 yellow flower for Jen, 1 for Shaun, 1 for Curtis, and 1 for Karla. And now, 1 blue flower for Jen, 1 for Shaun, 1 for Curtis, and 1 for Karla. Well, that's 4 bunches of flowers. Well, Jen's bunch is first.
Oh, and you know what? I think it looks even prettier with all the colors mixed together.
Red and yellow and blue for Jen. Red and yellow and blue for Shaun. Red and yellow and blue for Curtis. And this pretty bunch for Karla.
Oh, well, what was that? Hello?
Flowers.
You ordered flowers?
Tomorrow.
For tomorrow? Well, who is this?
Jup Jup.
Jup Jup who? Oh, well, that's strange. Well, I'm not really a florist. I better get this finished and go give it to the others before I get any more orders.
Red and yellow and blue for Jen. Red and yellow and blue for Shaun. Red and yellow and blue for Curtis.
This little bunch for Kimee.
A time, three young friends were thinking about what they'd like to be when they were all grown up.
Oh, well, I know just what I want to be when I grow up. Shall I show you?
Yeah, show us.
Well, one of the friends found just what she needed: a coat, a bag, and a stethoscope.
Can you tell me, can you see what it is I'd like to be?
Too easy. You're a doctor.
Ooh, he was almost right.
Let's just listen to your heartbeat, kitty.
Oh, you're an animal doctor. A vet. A veterinarian.
Yeah.
Oh, my turn. My turn, okay. Now, here's something I've always wanted to be.
I wonder what he will find.
Can you tell me, can you see what it is I'd like to be?
Hey, you're a police officer.
Yep, and you two are going to be my helpers.
All right.
Now, come on. There's a call on the radio. Let's see if we can go help.
Yeah.
All right. Well, so far, we've had a veterinarian, a police officer. What would you like to be?
Well, the third friend thought, and he thought, and he thought. But he just wasn't sure.
I'm just not sure.
Oh, well, there's got to be something in here.
Yeah, let's see. Oh! How about a construction worker?
Well, he wasn't sure about being a construction worker.
Let's see. A juggler.
Whoa, first a construction worker, then a juggler? What next?
Oh, I know. Well, you can be a jockey and ride famous horses.
No, a jockey's not me either.
Can you tell us, can you see what it is?
Well, there was nothing left in the dress-up box, and they'd all run out of ideas.
Hmm. Well, you don't want to be a construction worker, or a juggler, or a jockey. Now, there's got to be something you'd like to be.
I can tell you, I can see what it is I'd like to be.
Yeah, you want to be an entertainer, huh?
Yeah, I'd love to be a singer and a dancer. Come on, guys, let's go sing.
So that's what he wanted to be when he grew up, a singer. Well, maybe I'll try that. Wait for me, guys.